Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. How are you doing today, guys? Thank you guys for coming back. Thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting my videos. Thank you for supporting my channel. You guys are wonderful. I really appreciate. If you're new here, definitely welcome. My name is Wire Solution. Please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, turn on the notification bell so that you always get notified anytime I upload new videos. Thank you so much, guys. If you're a returning subscriber, you're definitely welcome. I appreciate you. Thank you so much. Whichever location you're watching me from, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Are you watching from Zambia? Are you watching from Namibia? Watching from Togo, from Gabon, Ghana, UX, Jamaica, London? Thank you. You guys are welcome. You guys are wonderful. Thank you so much. And Merry Christmas in advance. Today, I'll be talking about waking up by 3 a.m., what it really means, okay? My previous video, I teach about doing prayer by 3 a.m. to ask God for anything and to intervene in your life. This one is you're sleeping, okay? You're sleeping, you will consciously just wake up by 3 a.m. Like my previous video, I said if you want that one, you want to perform a task, okay? Like you can just set your alarm by 2:30 or 3:40, you wake up, get prepared and start your prayer, okay? That one, you're ready, you already have the mindset that you want to do a task, you want to pray tonight by 3 a.m. dot. But this one, there is no mindset, okay? You don't have any mindset of doing any prayer or any task. You're just sleeping and you wake up by 3 a.m. It has so many meanings, okay? That is what I want to teach today. This video is kind of is different from that my previous video. You see, this time that you wake up, normally I really don't know the significance of this by waking up 3 a.m. so there's one great teacher, so he was teaching about this waking up 3 a.m. cautiously, okay, what it really means, that once you wake up, there's connection between you, there's connection between your spirit and the angels, okay? Because that particular time, 3 a.m., that is when the angels are on patrol. The angels are on patrol, they are ready to perform any task, okay? That's why if you want to do any prayer, I'll be advising you to do it exactly 3 a.m., okay? So as you're sleeping and you consciously wake up by 3 a.m., your spirit is in connection with the angels. Your spirit is in connection with God, okay? If I'm sleeping, because anytime I wake up, I will always carry my phone, just on it, just check time and everything, okay? And I used to sometimes I wake up by 2 after 3, 5 after 3, okay? There was a day I wake up exactly 1 after 3. Yes, exactly 1 after 3. So I never really know the significance, the way how powerful it is. So there was one great teacher, so I really learned a lot from him. He said so many things about this waking up by 3 a.m. once you have this connection, as you're sleeping, you wake up by this exactly 3 a.m. this is the exact time for you to pray, okay? This one, you don't have any mindset that you're going to perform a task tonight, okay? You wake up consciously. Immediately you wake up, as you wake up in the middle of the night, you check your phone. You see it's exact 3 a.m. or after 3 or so. Immediately start praying, okay? Start praying. Angels are everywhere. They are everywhere. As you're praying, any prayer you are praying at that particular time must manifest by the precious name of God. It must manifest, okay? Start praying, because there's great connection between you and angels. There's great connection between you and God at that particular time, okay? That's why you wake up that particular time. Let me tell you guys a story, where it's a testimony. I think it's about 4 years now. Yes, so about 4 years now, when I really learned from this teacher about this waking up 3 a.m. because I've been the only child of my parents, okay? I've been the only child. my mom have been looking for foot of the womb for many years. Okay, she has been looking for foot of the womb. Nothing will be open for God and everything. So when I really learned from this teacher about waking up by this 3 a.m. okay, so I learned from this teacher, so I said, okay, let me put it into practice, because I used to wake up by 3 a.m. something after 3, so I don't really know the significance, the real meaning. Okay, so when I really learned from this teacher, I said, okay, now I know the meaning, let me put it into practice. Okay, I discussed with my mom. I told my mom, look at what I've learned, the power of waking up by 3 a.m. She said, most times she normally wake up. I say there is great connection between you. There's good connection in your spirit between you and God. Okay, mom, I assure you, as we start this task, miracles is going to happen. She said yes, she believe. I said okay. I said, mom, once you wake up exactly 3 a.m. okay, once you wake up exactly 3 a.m. please do some prayer, even if it is 2 minutes. Okay, do some prayers. God is going to do miracle. I also will also be doing prayers. I cannot just be only one in this world. I must have siblings. It must be possible. Okay, it must be possible. She said she believe. I said okay. So that is it. Consciously, if I wake up by this 3 a.m. I'll start pray. There was one time I wake up exactly 3 a.m. dot. That was the first time. So as I wake up that 3 a.m. dot, I start this prayer, because I really learned a lot. I start this prayer, I begin to thank God, begin to praise God. I begin to tell God, God, I know your angels are around. Yes, God, let them deliver my prayer request. God, grant my prayer request. Please assign it. I need my siblings. I need siblings. Okay, God, I don't want to be just I don't want to be the only son on this earth. I need siblings. I need younger ones. God, perform a miracle. I prayed. It was about 3 or 4 minutes or so. So I prayed and I went back to sleep. So I also told my mom about it. Mom, I prayed. She said okay. Then there was a time she also woke up by that time. I think. Is it not several after theory that she woke up? Then she told me about it. She said she prayed and everything. Okay, it's not even up to a year. It's not even up to a year. God, as in God, is so wonderful. God did a miracle in my life, in my family's life. It's not even up to a year. I was surprised. My mom was conceived. I was so very, very happy. She said, as in like, she said, since that 3 a.m. prayer, she started doing that 3 a.m. prayer. After the prayer, in the morning, she used to feel some kind of vibe, some kind of energy, great vibration. As in, she used to feel happy inside. Like, she'll be feeling some kind of positive energy after the prayer. I said, yes. I said, yes, that's the real work of God. Okay. So, and the best part is that after everything, after 9 months and everything, guess what? My mom gave birth to a twins, boy and a girl. As in, God is really, really wonderful. Okay. I really want to tell you guys this waking up 3 a.m. It's really so powerful. Okay. It's very, very powerful. Once you do this, you experience so many bliss, so many positive, dimensions. Okay. Because during that during that time of 3 a.m. as you wake up, that is when you shift from your deep sleep to a lighter sleep. Okay, please, as you wake up from exactly 3 a.m. or maybe after 3 or so, please make sure you do a prayer, even if it's just 1 minute. Thank God, because there's great connection at that time. Okay, there's great connection. Please do a prayer. Anything you ask God, you must get it. Anything you seek from God, you must get it. Please, guys, this is in fact, it's a great testimony, and I will always continue to share this experience with everyone. I just remember, I said, let me do a video. Let my viewers know about this waking up by this 3 a.m. Thank God for everything. God is really, really wonderful. Ha! Today I have siblings, boy and a girl. Imagine, God is wonderful. think they are going to 3 years now. Yes, by next year they will be completed. 3 years. Yes, I'm so very, very happy. God is really, really wonderful. That's my testimony. It's not even up to a year duration. Everything started manifesting. Before, if I wake up by 3, I'll just overlook it. I'll just on my phone, on my data, just check if I have message and everything. I'll just have it. But once I wake up in the middle of the night and I check my time, it's exactly 3 or after 3 or so, I start praying. Okay, even if you wake up by like 3:30, you can still do prayer. Even if you wake up by 4, you can still do prayer. Okay, once it's from that 3 a.m. to 5, you can do prayers. Okay, even if you wake up by 4:30 or 4:50, you can do prayers from that 3 a.m. to 5. Okay, angels are everywhere to manifest your heart desire, to manifest everything you are looking for. Okay, thank you guys for watching. I know this is really great information for you guys. Please share with family and friends. Okay, a lot of people out there need this information. Thank you for watching. Thank you for staying with me. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. Drop your comments. Okay, drop your positive comment, and share with family and friends. Okay, don't forget to subscribe. Okay, please hit the subscribe button, turn on the notification notification bell, so that you'll be getting more powerful videos from me. Thank you so much. I still remain wire selection. Thank you. Merry Christmas in advance and prosperous New Year in advance. Thank you so much, guys. See you.